There's another one, Grady.
Where?
Down here to the right. There's another one, Grady.
Where?
Down here to the right. There was another one to the right. Mine's right down here in the bottom.
Well, the first setup of the morning wasn't the best setup, but when we come in, we knew there's a dead pile over here about 150 yards. We know coyotes hang around it. So we come up through the woods. The wind's coming from the east, coming up the hill. So we thought we'd try to get up as high as we could. And hey, it worked out. We couldn't see very far. The camera, we couldn't, you know, get just excellent footage on it. But all we done was little squeaks and shoot it in, what, 10 minutes?
10 minutes.
Probably 10 minutes. And here come one kind of off the top of a hill trying to get upwind of us. But it all worked out. And shoot, I think, well, how far, 30 yards?
30 yards running, yeah.
I didn't get the shot on the kill. It went down a little dip, but man, it all worked out. And hey, we're on our first call. We're going to go make another one. Ready to get another one?
Yeah,
let's go.
About 2 foot in front of him, if you can see him, and aim over him about a foot. Wait, okay, ready? Please wait.
Oh, shoot. Got close that time, he's hauling ass. I couldn't get steady enough, no backrest.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?